This is cappuccino I'm making. 2 cups for 2 people in the house. So guys, keep drinking coffee. It's good for you. Go for a coffee machine and keep drinking coffee. Guys, this is my coffee machine. Okay? Some people will say, I don't like coffee. Guys, I'm telling you, you are missing. This machine name, you can see it there. It's called Nescafe Duxo Gusto. It's an Italian language. I think it's an Italian make, which means sweet taste. Guy, this machine names goes with him or her. If you say you don't like coffee, my dear, you are missing. You need to go and get a coffee machine. These days, there are variety of coffee for you to drink. Okay, like this Duxo Gusto machine. It got different kind of capsules. They call it capsules. You see this thing here? It's called capsules. You see this one here? This one is vanilla. It's latte mochito vanilla. Okay, this one here is coffee, but it's, you know what I mean. So these are their, they call them capsules. These are their capsules where you got to slot it inside and make your coffee, and that will come out very nice, very yummy, delicious vanilla flavor. So I chose this. There are loads and loads in the shop of different flavor in a coffee these days. Coffee, cappuccino, right? This one, I picked this one. Cappuccino skinning light, you see? It's for people like me. I'm watching my weight. I don't want to put on weight. I go for the skinning lights, okay? This one as well is very yummy and delicious when you make it. Okay, they got their capsules. They got their make in there. So you first of all put in one capsule, which is the cappuccino or the coffee. Then the other capsule is a milk pond where you slot it inside. You slot it inside here. You open it here. Okay, you slot the capsule inside here. You slot it in here. Okay, you close it and you put it on. And you fill this place with water. So I love this design. There are different designs where you go to the shop. You pick your own, you know, the one you fancy. So I fancy this design. That's why I picked it up. Okay, guys. You cannot use other machine capsules to fix into this machine. So Nescafe Duxo Gusto, they got their own special capsule that fit into this machine. So you can, the other capsules from other makes, because they got different machine, cannot fit into this one. So any capsule you buy must be Duxo Gusto capsule to go in there. It must be compatible with the machine must be compatible with the capsule. Okay, guys. Like I said before, there are various kinds of coffee machine in the market. We got Tassimo, we got a lot of them. We got Butch, you know. We got Happy, one called Happy, different kind. So all this machine, they got their coffee ponds or their coffee capsules that is compatible with the coffee machine. That is the only difference in them. So whenever you buy a different kinds of make of coffee machine, you got to buy their coffee ponds or their coffee capsule that suit the machine. Okay? They are very handy these days to make your coffee. It's handy, it's easy, it's quicker, it's comfortable, it's relaxing, you know. No more hassle boiling your kettle, you know. Like this, most machines nowadays, they come with their cups. Like that one got its own glass there. It got four. He has four cups that comes with it. So guys, there are so many health benefits of drinking coffee. Okay, coffee increases your memory, Studies have shown that 2 cups of caffeinated stuff can usually strengthen your long and short-term memories. Okay? Coffee is very good, you know. Coffee, you can consume 2 to 3 cups of coffee in a day, which improves short-term memory as well as lowering the risk of developing Alzheimer's disease. Okay, guys? Coffee is very, very healthy for you. Coffee is good for you to take each day. 1 cup, 2 cups a day, like I just said before. You know, those are the benefits of coffee. You know, number 2, depression prevention. Coffee, you know, suppresses depression. You know, women who drink 2 to 3 cups of daily coffee were 15% less likely to develop depression. Okay? So that doesn't mean you should start going over drinking it. 2 cups a day is okay, guys. All right? Number 3, coffee, you know, reviews up metabolism. The you know, coffee in your morning has been linked to boosting the metabolism, which aids in weight loss. When you eat. That's why you see some people say, I eat. Or I don't even eat. I still put on weight. It's because you have a slow metabolism. So coffee might help you to aid that. Okay, guys? You see some people, they eat. They still look slim and look okay. You say, upon all the food you eat, guy, you don't put on weight. Yeah, because their metabolism, you know, digests their food quickly and process it, you know. Another health benefit of drinking coffee, it lowers diabetes risk. It lowers, you know, the risk of having diabetes, you know, type 2 diabetes in your family. You should start drinking coffee. It can lower that risk by 50%, you know, according to various medical journals. Okay, guys? Like me, every morning, I like to take my coffee. If I don't take my coffee in the morning, I'm not myself. Coffee relaxes me. It makes me concentrate. It gives me energy. It calms me. You know, it makes me focus. If you go to work early in the morning, you work in the morning. Guy, when you wake up in the morning, first thing, after taking your shower, have a cup of coffee. Get yourself ready for the day and go to work. You see how you feel. You feel agile. You feel active. You feel, you know. So coffee increases endurance. It makes sense that drinking a cup of caffeinated coffee could increase energy prior to a workout. But it's also strengthening endurance as well, greatly aiding athletic performance. There are a lot of, you know, health benefits of drinking coffee. You know, I've mentioned like about five. This is the 6th one. It helps prevent Parkinson's disease. Coffee, drinking, you know, three to two cups of coffee a day lower the risk of Parkinson by 25%. Drinking coffee, two to three cups a day or 1 to 2 cups a day, boost your immune system. It's an antioxidant booster. A Harvard University study from 2005 found that coffee contains high level of antioxidant than the majority of fruits and vegetables present in the typical Northern American diet. Can you hear that? So guys, keep drinking coffee. It's good for you. Go for a coffee machine and keep drinking coffee. That is the milk coming out now. This is cappuccino I'm making. 2 cups for 2 people in the house.
So I've done the coffee, so I'm now gonna put in the milk. So you slot in here, just close it. Okay, you're gonna put it on. Then put it on by the side. It will show red, it will flash red after it will turn to green. So you wait a minute, okay? So it's not flashing green and the milk is popping out. So we have two capsules. One is for the milk. This one is for the milk. And this one is for the coffee. It's done now. It's piping hot, guys. That is my cappuccino drink. It's lovely, guys. Very lovely.